Fruity Pebbles has been lying to you.
I kind of feel like this idiot is the new Topper Guild.
You should never eat it. Let me explain. So today for breakfast, I got my bowl, poured the milk,
bruh,
then added some cereal.
Okay, is this guy homeless? Can he afford a house?
But as I was eating it, I started to not feel so good. I've been poisoned. And
yeah, no shit, it will be poison.
When I checked the ingredients, it contains Red 40. And if you check Google, it says Red 40 is super, super dangerous.
No, it not, idiot. You're just being retarded.